So I'm going to play a song that you guys have already heard, Pair of Brown Eyes by the Pogues, by the great Shane McGowan, whose birthday is on Christmas Day, as is mine. He's got all the talent, though. Here we go. One summer's evening, drunk to hell, I sat there nearly lifeless. An old man in the corner sang where the water lilies grow. And on the jukebox, Johnny sang about a thing called love. And it's how are you, kid, and what's your name, and how would you bloody know? And blood and death make a screaming sky. I lay down on the ground, and the arms and legs of other men were scattered all around. Some curse, some pray, then curse, and prayed and bled some more. And the only thing that I could see was a pair of brown eyes that was looking at me. But when we came back labeled parts 1 to 3, there was no pair of brown eyes waiting for me. I'd rove and I rove and I rove and I'll go for a pair of brown eyes. I looked at him, he looked at me, and all I could do was hate him. And Ray and Philomena sang of my elusive dreams. And I saw the streams, the rolling hills, where his brown eyes were waiting. And I thought about a pair of brown eyes awaited once for me. So drunk to hell, I left the place, sometimes crawling, sometimes walking. A hungry song came across the breeze, so I gave the walls a talking. And I heard the sounds of long ago from the old canal. And the birds were whistling in the trees while the wind was gently laughing. And a rove and a rove and a rove and I'll go. A rove and a rove and a rove and I'll go. And a rove and a rove and a rove and I'll go. For a pair of brown eyes. For a pair of brown eyes. And a rove and a rove and a rove and I'll go. A rove and a rove and a rove and I'll go. And a rove and a rove and a rove and I'll go. For a pair of brown eyes. For a pair of brown eyes. All right, this is a Saw Doctors tune called the Green Red Mayo. Okay. Oh, the green and red mayo, I can see it still. It's dark and craggy boglands, it's tall majestic hills, where the ocean kisses Ireland and its waves caress its shore. Oh, the feeling that came over me to say forevermore, forevermore. From its rolling coastal waters, I can see girl. Patrick's Peak, where one Sunday every summer the pilgrims climb the reek, where St. Patrick in his solitude looked down across Blue Bay with the ringing of his bell, called the faithful there to pray, called them to pray, called them to pray. Oh, take me to Clare Island, the home of Ronuel. Its waters harbor fishes from the heron to the well. And though I must depart it and reality is plain, may the time not pass so slowly, for I set sail again, and red of Mayo. Whoa, the green and red of Mayo. Whoa, the green and red of Mayo. Whoa, the green and red of Mayo. I can see it still. It's tall, romantic mountains. It's tall, majestic hills. Where the ocean kisses Ireland and its waves caress its shore. Oh, the feeling that came over me to stay forevermore, forevermore,
forevermore.
Okay.
And what's that one you haven't met a
man? Okay.
That's
what I'm learning
now. Are you?
Yep.
Okay.
I think your sound, the balance sounds okay. How do you guys think?
I did hear a thing. I'm just close my eyes.
Me, it sounds not bad. Just wanted to ask you.
All right. Finish off with a traditional tune.
Gunman and a roving young fellow I've been. So easy and free, when you're drinking with me, I'm a man you don't meet every day. I have acres of land, I have men I command, and I've always a shilling to spare. So easy and free, when you're drinking with me, I'm a man you don't day. So come fill up your glasses of brandy and wine, whatever it costs I will pay. So be easy and free, when you're drinking with me, I'm a man you don't meet every day. Did shoot all down in the county Kildare. So easy and free, when you're drinking with me, I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses of brandy and wine, whatever it costs I will pay. So easy and free, when you're drinking with me, I'm a man you don't. So be easy and free, when you're drinking with me, I'm a man you don't meet every day.
One more.
A minor G.
Just keeps repeating. Okay.
Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. All right. This is a punk rock song. I believe it just turned 40 years old the other day. It's called London Calling.
London calling to the faraway town. The war is declared. A battle come down. London calling to the underworld. Come out of the cupboards, all boys and girls. London calling, now don't look to us. Phony Beatlemania has bitten the dust. London calling says we ain't got no swing, except for the ring, the truncheon thing. The ice is just coming, the sun's zooming in. Engines stop running, the weed has grown thin. A nuclear era, but I have no fear, cause London is drowning. I live by the river. London calling to the imitation zone. Forget a brother, you can go it alone. London calling to the zombies of death. Quit holding out, endure another breath. London calling, no, I don't want to shout, but while we were talking, I saw you run out. London calling says we ain't got no hide, except for the one, the yellowy eye. The ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the weed is grown thin. A nuclear error, but I have no fear, cause London is drowning. I live by the river. London calling, yes, I was there too. You know what they said, well, some of it was true. London calling at the top of your dial. But after all this, won't you give me a smile? London calling, London calling, London calling, London calling. Never felt so much alike, alike.
Awesome. You're still up, Bob. Go for it.
So your first constructive criticism, when you're up there singing.